Hello there, peeps. I didn't see you there. Peeps, today I'm gonna be making a video about box braids and long hair going back to school. Okay? So you're gonna see different hairstyles on that. And I'm gonna show you a few pictures. I forgot to show you my other video of Chris Saint and me and my piercings up close. Okay? So stay tuned for that. Okay? Au revoir. See you soon. Okay, so I'm gonna show you quick hairstyles first that are really basic that a lot of people do, and then I'll go into the other ones that I think are really cute and you know you can do if you have a little bit more time. But these are just quick and easy to go out right away. You just do these, okay? So I'm gonna pull my hair out. I'm gonna take these beads out. But yeah, you can get these beads too and put in your hair if you want. I do it because I think they're cute and I saw somebody wear it, so I was like, I'm gonna do that too. So yeah, I'm gonna take all these out because I don't want them falling when I'm trying to do these different type of hairstyles for you guys, okay? So we're gonna take it out. I'm gonna fast forward this because it's kind of boring. This is what you can do. This is the way that looks you can do. Okay. But then after that,
the next one would be to the side ponytail. So you just grab, you know, in the middle, pull to the side all the time. Okay. Do it like this. And then you put a little band.
So another hairstyle could do. And then if you want, I do this sometimes. I'll like braid a little braid right here in between the ponytail and the open braids right here. I just grab a few and braid it down.
You can do it if you want, if you don't want to, you don't have to.
Yeah, you get the bow and yeah, I hate these because they're not even hard, but I make it complicated than it is. But anyway, yeah, you open that and then you kind of like tuck it I need that. You can even do it like half of your hair up, like pin a ponytail and put it to the side, looks nice as well. I have a picture that I might show you. But yeah, you do mermaid boy. Okay.
Okay.